My name is Edward Amore, and I am doing ecology here at Penn State. I got involved in PlantVillage as an undergrad researcher in 2019. We've been working with smallholder farmers in Africa from Kenya to Burkina Faso. So we have developed a technology that we are using to track and monitor pests in farms, and we want to be able to adapt that same technology to help monitor and track tree growth with our farmers.
The XPRIZE pitch is remarkably simple. Philanthropy is not going to solve the problems that face hundreds of millions of people facing the climate crisis. We believe at PlantVillage that the markets will be able to help, particularly the carbon markets. And so we're developing this system whereby we can plant and track trees at scale, not only to enable climate change adaptation at the farm level, but provide an alternative source of revenue for these farmers.
So we can help farmers in Africa be able to move out of poverty while also pulling down carbon at scale. Quite honestly, this is a win-win for the global community. And I am an African, I grew up in Ghana, I grew up humble financially, and so I have seen some of these challenges that I hope to be able to address with the work that I'm doing with PlantVillage and with Penn State.
We need young people to be solving the climate crisis, and Edward is one of many on our team, the dream team we have, the larger group at PlantVillage, who are solving these problems every day.
I'm really excited about this XPRIZE award because we get to show the world what we are doing and the way forward to being able to address climate change and food security together. This issue is not an issue for only ecologists, but it's an issue for everyone. And it's an issue that we all have to come together and address. And I am grateful that PlantVillage at Penn State and Penn State as a whole provides that environment to help us be able to achieve that goal.